figure this out, and I don't know. I have no idea what I'm doing, y'all, but I'm sitting here doing nothing. I just came outside. We are in between ceremonies. We have about an hour and a half before we need to get ready and head out for the next ceremony. Degree has been obtained in hand. So, yeah. She got her degree yesterday, and this is honor ceremony today. Tomorrow is the big ceremony when the whole university graduates, and they are in cap and gown tomorrow. Yesterday was not cap and gown, and neither is today. I have gotten a lot of footage on my phone, and I need to, hoping that I have time to go and get it on my drive. I didn't bring my laptop, but I can use Jasmine's laptop to upload all of that. I think I have enough room to get something tomorrow, but the pictures are going to be, nobody has shared pictures. You guys don't feel bad. Nobody's sharing pictures, and we're doing that on purpose. The reason being is that her cap and gown photos have not even been taken, and we're not really going to have enough time tomorrow. It's just going to be random photos because it'll be crowded, and then we have to get out. And yeah, we have to head out, so it's not going to be anything really you know, quick snap and that's it. We don't have time to pose. But what's going to happen is her friend is going to pick a day. They're going to pick a day and pick a nice location and on campus and go take her cap and gown photos. So we'll get those, and then once those once I get those, I will share those, because those are the ones we want. But I've just been taking random footage, and I took you guys on a tour. I have to put all that stuff together, tour the campus, and a lot of walking. a lot of walking, but it was good. It's a really beautiful campus, and east and west, you have to take the shuttle bus to get from east and west. It's so big. The west campus is the one that's the newer campus, and that is I guess the most popular. There's more stuff going on. East is, it's, you know, there are things over there. That's the original campus, and original part. That is the part that was built ages and ages ago. It has the slave history behind it. It was built by slaves. So very, I mean, just very pretty. And I'm sure there's some hidden history in there. So yeah. I said sitting outside. We are in hotel. It's like slapstick comedy in there. Slapstick. Dealing with Amos and Andy. That's what I call them. Oh boy. Best family, y'all. I wouldn't trade them. I would not trade them for the world. What else did we do? Oh my gosh, you guys, the plane. Oh my gosh, I have never, as many flights as I have taken in my life. I was wondering, was the pilot drunk or what? We took off, and we took off. And I'm sorry, I was looking at the door. Yeah, we took off. He accelerated. He got us up there, and then all of a sudden, we just went up, just straight up. And he leveled out, and then we went straight up level. I thought we were getting ready to go to the moon for real. And turbulence, I was trying to. I had my camera, so I was trying to vlog it so you guys could see a lot of just. Yeah, it started shaking, and that wasn't even, it wasn't air, it was just the way he was flying. I'm like, dude. And then when we came down on the descent, he went down, then he leveled out, and we just dropped. And I'm like, oh my gosh, this plane is about to fall out the sky. Never in my life, and I have flown all my life and never experienced anything like that. Man, you talking about some prayers going up? Oh my gosh. I was like, if I just make it out of here. And I knew he was flying that plane because once we landed, we couldn't even pull in because he got there early, really early. And then he was like, oh, we're here early. We can't pull in because there's another plane in our spot. And I'm like, dude, just let me off. It was a full flight. And yeah, but it was quiet though. There were kids on the flight, but not really loud and obnoxious and stuff like that. It was pretty quiet. So other than the flight itself, it was a nice quiet flight. So I just vlogged a little bit of here and there, and on the road coming down, and what happened? I got to the airport. Oh my gosh, there's a mall in the airport, y'all. I went from one end to the next. I was trying to find an exit. For real, I didn't see anything to say exit. And I was like, help me, I'm stuck. It was just that big, and I have been in huge airports, but yeah, the mall up in there, gosh, it's a mega, mega airport. And then the rental car, oh my gosh, they ran out of cars. It was 2 hours later. Everybody ran out of cars. They were trying to get cars from anywhere. So crazy. And she kind of warned us of this last year to get the rooms in the car because if we waited until this time, we wouldn't have anything. And it was true. It's because all the schools from Charlotte, Durham, just everywhere, graduating. So it's full out here. Everybody's down here in North Carolina, and it's just with all these schools. It's crazy busy. There is nothing, no last minute, nothing. But all in all, we are enjoying ourselves. Got to meet some friends, got to see her workplace, her old, what do you call it? Her dorm where she stayed freshman and part of sophomore year because she moved out. She's in her own apartment now. And I have not filmed any of that. I need to film some of that for the kids. And let's see. But without giving up location. But yeah, I need to film a little bit of that. And I probably won't even share that part. I'll just show the kids that part of the footage. And then, what did we do? We had a little barbecue yesterday evening for her little friends, and they went swimming. They have a pool at their place. So, yeah. What did we do? After graduation, post-graduation meal, all of the school, she is degreed in African and African American studies. So they did a really good reception for them. The meal, The plan was Jamaican inspired, so I did film the food, and it was jerk chicken, curry chicken, some greens, some cabbage, some, what I want to say, I want to say rice, it wasn't rice, I can't even think of Jamaican rice, plantains, we had Jamaican beef patties, we have some salmon, what else do we have? Yeah, we ate coconut cake, chocolate cake, something else. But yeah, good stuff, and it's just a lot of food. Sad part is they get rid of that food. And I just wish that they would feed the homeless, but that's something they don't do at the school, because there was a lot of food. I mean, just in that department, and we were passing by other receptions from students that had graduated that morning, and you know, same thing. They probably had different type of food. Some of them probably just sandwiches or different meal plan. But all in all, that's still a lot of food. Yeah. So I think we're going. I don't know. There was supposed to be a barbecue tonight, she said, one of her friends, but her friend canceled. So I don't know what we're going to do tonight. I think it's still a reception after this ceremony. Excuse me, I'm a little tired, but yeah, I don't know. And then tomorrow's gonna be the hustle. Tomorrow's the morning ceremony. Ooh, the sun just went in. Praise the Lord. And then we gotta hustle out of here because we have to drive back. Drive back to Charlotte and get out of here. So yeah, I'm gonna be back home tomorrow night. Seems like the time was going slow and now it's going fast. Bittersweet, but I'm enjoying myself. The kids miss me. They have done all kinds of things, and a couple of them are sick. I'm a little sad about that. I don't know what's going on. I just heard maybe a stomach bug, vomiting, and yeah. Yeah. Other than that, they can't really about see the mower down there. I'm gonna have to wrap this up. Yeah, other than that, we have had a grand time out here. But it is nice out here. Very nice. Pleasant. So hopefully it'll be pleasant like this tomorrow in that stadium. Oh my Lord. The only thing I'm dreading is getting in there and just having to sit for a couple of hours. And make it. My poor ankle has been bothering me. It's right ankle, so I've been trying to keep it elevated. And trying not to walk on it too much, but it was swollen, but it went down. I kind of think I fractured it somehow. So, I don't know. Whew, boy. Nothing to say. Yeah, I will try to get that stuff up. I don't know how that stuff is gonna work. I'm still trying to figure out, I'm trying to figure out the internet deal. I'm just still not happy with what I'm getting, so I may, it may be a delay. I know I can still post from my phone, but it may be a delay for whatever I put up, and for the live streams too. I gotta figure out how to do live on this phone and live on Instagram. Y'all gotta help me out. I do not know what I'm doing in that aspect, but yeah, I'm trying to, it's not that bad, but I'm still trying to lower that internet and that cable as much as I can. So I may just have to get rid of it and then restart. I don't know. But in any case, I'll be posting somewhere. You guys just have to bear with me. And I'm gonna see if this works, because I don't even know if this works. I don't know how. I just pushed a button. So I'm hoping this uploads. I'm hoping I can get comments. I'm hoping I can respond to the comments. And I am seeing that I did schedule a couple of videos. I'm not that many. Well, not as many as I wanted to. But, yeah. So I will try my best to figure out how to do it once I get back. Guys, talk to me in the comments. Hope everybody is blessed, doing well. Like I said, we're good. Nothing. Well, I can't say major. I did get some bad news: the death in the family. My aunt, with my aunt. So yeah, it's not too. Not too, you know, you guys know, you know, in Memphis, but my uncle's wife, my mom's brother, so, yeah. Very sad, and she lost her battle with breast cancer, so unfortunate, and all of that in turn just happened, so. It's just a mixed bag of happenings going on. Got to pray for everybody. I know you all are praying for me. Like I said, I hope everybody is in good health. All the kids are in good health. And I'm believing that I will see you all when I return.